His kingship shall not be destroyed.
All the peoples of the earth will lament him.
Who is the King of Kings? Who is the Lord of Lords?
A proclamation from the book of Revelation. Jesus Christ is the faithful witness, the firstborn of the dead, and ruler of the kings of the earth. To him who loves us and has freed us from our sins by his blood, who has made us into a kingdom, priests for his God and Father, to him be glory and power forever and ever. Amen. Behold, he is coming amid the clouds, and every eye will see him, even those who pierced him. All the peoples of the earth will lament him. Yes, amen. I am the Alpha and the Omega, says the Lord God, the one who is, and who was, and who is to come, the Almighty. The word of the Lord.